mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. Hope he's not too excited.
Attention units, there is a reported narcotic sale in progress. Officers needed in Central Park.
Where are you, MJ? Crap.
Reach him! That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard.
Whose bright idea was it to put a circuit board in a fence?
Out of the way, Philip.
What was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here.
Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere. Need to draw him away from the stairs.
What the?
What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lockout comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, we'll get Michael's moved to the new safe house.
They're moving him. Have to find out where before we lose our shot.
Continuing sweep.
Grid's clear. Repeat. Grid's clear. on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Control, I heard something. Running a sweep.
Important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. There's Standish's tent. Almost there.
Control, I heard something. Running a sweep. What the hell was that? Control, I heard something. Running a sweep. What was that? Control, status. Nothing to report.
Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, Where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What the
hell?
Was
not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No! He knows something!
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.